YouTube, it is day 11. It is Saturday morning. Quitting alcohol to save for a beach house. If we would have had alcohol at the house last night, I would have failed. Full transparency, but we didn't have any. And so when I came downstairs late, I ate two ice cream sandwiches, which helped me get through the time. So two ice cream sandwiches, no alcohol, still going strong. Day 11, quitting alcohol to save for a beach house. We saved $152. Thank you, guys.